why we struggle with this is Myra lives with me, so I spend the most time with her. So she thinks that if I tell her to do something, I'm in trouble with Joanne, and that's not the rules. Because if Joanne takes her outside, there's a, let's say, car, and she said, Myra, stay, and she doesn't, that can be really scary.
Yeah, it would.
So that's why we do it. She's a little wiggly, which makes me think she might get this. But Myra comes, if she's not behaving, she's not perfect, guys.
Nobody is.
Nobody is.
But let's have Joanne walk her around in a couple minutes. Maybe she'll start behaving. And she puts her head down because she loves when you scratch behind her ear.
She puts her head between.